for us to be able to go to Farmington, New Mexico for the Connie Mack World Series with a chance to make history as the first Louisiana team to ever win that event, I mean, you don't need any more motivation than that. You know, we play with wood bats, so it's never easy with the wood.
It was a big adjustment at first, but at the end of the day, you still got to barrel up the balls, and it took a little bit to come together from the metal bats using my whole life, but I think we finally figured it out.